Back in the campground, it's time to find the source of a sound we've been hearing all week. It seems we have some empty nesters and a child getting kicked out. As a parent circles overhead, what amounts to an unhappy teenager calls for food from the tallest tree in the back of the campground, meaning we all hear it. Eventually, hunger will lead this hawk to fly and feed itself, but until then, we're listening to some of nature's tough love.